Cole close to me on the mark, then step around.
Cue the booze. Gary Ablett taking the grab. Duncan powering on for the Cats. Advancing to half forward. Ablett's been in the thick of it so far. A handball wide. Hawkins from the stand start. He's kicked to the square. Oh, McCarthy!
Great kick.
He's got a gaping hole at centre half back, but just couldn't get there. Instead, he gives it to Ablett. The pressure is passed. It isn't gone yet, but he knows when to duck and he knows when to weave. Can't come quick enough for him. There's a kick that it just invites Stanley to get up and take the mark. Well done, Martin. Fought on gamely, but the numbers are going to prevail again. Ablett waited till the best option emerged for him. Back behind the play. Oh, boy. Gave Buse the perfect look. Ablett's been waiting for this moment, and he wasn't going to miss it for the world. Remember me. Clever, knew exactly where Dangerfield. What about the pickup? Put it on the plate and away he went. Now Ablett on the advance. Joel Selwood adds to his tally. 24 disposals now. Ablett with 26, about to be 27. And there's boos from one lot of supporters as the siren sounds to end a much better quarter from the Gold Coast Suns, but they made no impact on Geelong's lead as Ablett and Miller continue their little tussle. A bit of angst between them. Kelly returned the favour. Now Ablett through the 50s. He got enough in those old legs. Yes, he has. Didn't he love that one, Gaz?
Right in front of the Geelong section too, I think it was.
Look at those uncontested possession gaps. Continues to build for Geelong as they stream off halfback. Buse saw a little opening. Stanley's drifted down there. The kick was aimed up at Dangerfield. It got collected.
Been some big collisions today.
Ablett again. Oh.
Oh, free kick.
He's got a free kick.
Yeah, I thought it was there. Swallow through. Through the leg out, I think it was.
It's his 30th disposal. So, a mixture of boos and cheers. There's a bit left in them there, legs. Gary Ablett cuts through his third goal.
He didn't even get to that contest.
Yeah, blocked out by Henry.
Yep.
Ablett to Stewart. Stewart. Murdoch. Ablett on the wing. Was reluctant to kick. Gave the handball instead to Menegola. He drills in another one.